Let me show you how electric field lines appear due to a positive charge. Suppose this one is a positive charge, then the electric field lines appears to be projecting outwards due to a positive charge. So they project outwards. This arrow mark represents the direction of the electric field. I hope the video is useful. Thanks for watching.